Just coming into our newsroom, a gunshot victim arriving at Fort Sanders Hospital earlier this evening after someone drove by him near the 1900 block of Magnolia and then stopped to help. Now, the victim has not provided the location where he was shot, any suspect information, or reason for the shooting. Now, he was transferred to UT Medical with what seemed to be life-threatening injuries. The investigation, by the way, is continuing. And